that, the rest of it is Brad and his wide body.
Well, for those that don't know, if you're here, my name is Brad Diverti, this is Doug Diverti, and we just like building things that are non-existent, pretty much. And every year, we just come out with, it's a vehicle that people either love or hate, but it's at the end of the day, they're talking about it. And everyone obviously has their own style. There's so many vehicles out here that are unbelievable. And but this build is kind of like my baby. I've been wanting to have this thing for a few years. And if you guys remember, we built the Tacoma. It's called the Performance Truck. It's pretty wild. And it had a lot of inspiration with this truck. But I had to go older because my dad's a little older. We went with the 1965 C10. And I know you like that. You like that.
I've already said what I said before.
But the inspiration, again, we wanted to bring every form of build into this. So when you're looking at it, I mean, again, the engine is a huge blind spot that my dad wanted in there. But it's full-on American muscle. And I brought a lot of JDM into it with the wide body. And then we're like, you know, let's just go crazy. Let's make this like a slam six-wheel monster. And there's just so many different cool things about this truck, but the whole goal with this is it serves two purposes. The first purpose, which is my favorite, is it's gonna serve its life just shredding tires every single weekend. And the second one is to be just a cool looking show car that almost kind of like forms looking like a Hot Wheel and just streams a lot of power.
Yeah, recapping on what Brad says, whatever we build, we drive. And this will be the cleanest this truck ever looks. So you guys are we're gonna be hitting all the events, LS events, pretty much throughout the country here next year, and this thing will be shredding four tires. All they need is gonna shred them.
It'll shred the tires in about a minute and a half. I mean, the Tacoma shreds those in about a minute and a half, so
it's gonna be cool. Let's open this thing up.
All right. By the way, I've never done an unveil, so I don't know what's gonna happen.
I'll let you guys grab the cover and pull it off. Everybody get ready. Get ready to see the C10 Slayer. We'll go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There it is. The Diverti C10 Slayer. Six wheels of madness. This is my first time getting to see it with my own eyes, completely unveiled. When we were loading it into the booth, it had this crazy cover on it. It had a cutout for the blower, it had a cutout for the windshield. Man, this thing is beautiful. Congrats, guys.
Thank you, man. It wasn't easy getting in here. But yeah, you guys are all more than welcome to come walk around it. But yeah, again, this, now that you guys are seeing it, you can see all the forms of every style of vehicle in the industry. One truck, and that was cool. So hopefully all you guys enjoy it. We have the full build up on our YouTube channel, which is just search Brad Diverti, or you can just search him on Instagram under Brad Diverti, and you can follow the whole thing. But just wanted to say a huge shout out to Andy Gutierrez for having us here. This thing wouldn't be the same thing, because to control a monster like that of an engine takes a lot. And Alex actually, he did a lot of tuning already on it, and I just can't wait. I'm trying to find a dyno that we could dyno all four wheels at once. So if you guys know of any, make sure to come talk to me, because that would be some sick content. But yeah, you guys come on in and check it out.
Before we do that, obviously Calibrated Beef YouTubers, thank you. We have an exciting announcement. So Beef YouTubers today is launching one of our newest product services called TDN. It stands for Tune Delivery Network. It is a mobile-based platform for tune delivery. You get to lose the laptop now. For iOS and Android devices, with our latest RGB Plus and MPPI 2 Plus devices, which are Bluetooth 5.0, which means they have iOS support, you can now receive tune files from your tuner, flash them directly to your vehicle with your phone. You can use analog from your phone, wirelessly connected to your OBD2 device from V3 tuners. And from the tuner standpoint, this is a desktop-based portal. You can manage your customers, receive read files, push tune files directly to your mobile devices. A lot more information coming. Our very talented engineering, marketing, sales, support team is here to answer questions too. We've got demo devices, there'll be stuff going up on our website, demonstrations, and so forth. But keep your eye out for TDN, our major streamers, Tune Delivery Network. We're excited to share with the world. So now, with that, let's come on, take a look at the truck, take pictures, tag us on Instagram, post it, everything.
Like a quick walk around. You can stop the camera probably.